Broadcasting in 1080p, full HD, from high atop a low foothill. Located in a safe quarantine bunker in the outskirts of beautiful smog and smoke-filled Los Angeles. You're watching Rock and Roll Tuesdays with Rocky Kramer. And now, here's Rocky.
wake up, and I know I'm gonna be the man who's coming home to you.
Welcome everyone to Rock and Roll Tuesdays. Tonight's episode is called Painkiller, which is what the show is, right? For some people, I don't know. We all have different forms of painkillers, I guess, but it is obviously a reference to the Judas Priest song. We're going to do some Judas Priest tonight. I know you guys wanted to hear that. I think it was actually two weeks ago, but we're doing it tonight. We're definitely going to do Painkiller. We just did Turbo Lover. I also have Nightcrawler. I listened to the whole album, the whole Painkiller album. It's a pretty good album, I think. Maybe one of the best metal albums of all time. I don't know what happened around that era, like 1990 era, when just metal sounded really awesome. But anyway, hope everyone's doing well. Hello, Annette, Alex, Go for Bronze, Bumper Jack, Smack, Harmonica, David, R&R Fan. There was a Johnny Versetti, which I like saying that, so I'm going to probably say it a few times. Also, hello, Maljek, who thinks that I need a real dancing cat emote. Although you don't say emote, so maybe you're just saying I need an actual real dancing cat in my life. Maybe I do. Maybe that is what I'm missing. Anyway. And hello, AUT. Is AUT Austria? Or so we got Germany, Canada, Austria, and definitely some Americanos. And it's actually a lot of people tuning in from all over the world, which is pretty cool. I appreciate that. I think we're just going to jump into the next one. Nightcrawler, what do you guys think? I wanted to open the show with it. I wasn't sure. But it's hard. I don't know which one is the best opener. Is it Turbo Lover or Nightcrawler? Both great songs, though. And I also still have some requests from, like, well, the last month. I don't know. Let's see. Let's see if we can get into, like, real Judas Priest mode. Oh, yeah! Yes, and good morning to everyone in Europe. It's weird to think that you guys are watching this really early in the morning. For me, it's 7 o'clock. 7 p.m. Like, it's just about the right time to rock. Anyway, let's make sure this works, and then we're good. Let's see. Nightcrawler, Judas Priest. Yes. Hope you guys like this one. We're gonna do it again. I don't want to mess this one up. Just feel like take two. Okay. I think we're following Hitman. Hitman who? We're gonna do it again. Hello, Becca. Now, as the thing
cellar. Fear caught in their eyes, daring not to move or breathe as the creature cries. Fingernails start scratching on the outside wall, clawing at the windows. Come to me, call. Atmosphere's electric as it now descends the stairs. Hiding in the darkness is so futile from its glare. Death comes in an instant, as they hoped it would. Souls ascend to heaven while it feasts its flesh on the land.
One of a kind, stalking his victim. Don't look behind you, my crawler. Beware the beast in black, my crawler. You know he's coming back, my crawler. Beware the beast in black, my crawler. You know he's coming back, my crawler.
Nightcrawler. Is it still playing? It's still playing. Still fading out. Just doing my own thing. Anyway, welcome, Daniel Berserk, also known as
Daniel Berserk.
I like the word berserk. I think it's a good word. Anyway, I do weird stuff. Anyway, okay, so we're going to jump on a few other songs too. Maybe we'll do a... Let me see. How many Judas Priest songs do we have? We're going to save Painkiller for a little bit later. It's going to... I feel like people are still tuning in, you know? People are still looking for their remote control so they can turn on their black and white TV and go to channel 34. That's where Rocky Kramer is. On Wednesdays! Wait, it's Tuesdays. And we're on Twitch. That's right. You can do that as much as you want. Good. I think we're going to do... Okay, we did that one. Let's do a cruise song. This was kind of like, when you need a painkiller, where do you go? You'd go to Dr. Feelgood, you know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah! I'm gonna try to tune down.
Oh, yeah! Baby! All right, let's do this thing.
How's Pearl doing tonight? I think good. I did, as you guys know, I've broken two strings now in a matter of 2 weeks. So I did work on the bridge a little bit. It's the A string, you know. It's not the string you would think would break usually, but I used a little file and worked on it. I actually put a little file on all of them. It might be fine. We're gonna find out. If I break another string, I'm gonna have to sell the guitar and buy a PRS. That's what's gonna happen, guys. That's what's gonna happen! I'm kidding. We're not gonna do that. Although, I don't have anything against PRS. Let me see. Let me just make a... There's like a little funkiness. Let me see if I can do this. It's not super easy, but there we go. Not true at all. The lies. All right, guys. Dr. Feelgood. You want to feel good? Check this out. I was supposed to start right there, but instead I just had this awkward silence. So, how are you guys doing? Just before I forget, I want to do Wild Side as well, but we're gonna save it for a little bit later. What did I say? Wild Side. It's been a while since I just thought about it earlier today. In case I missed it, while my guitar gently weeps, we can do that. That's a It's a cool song. I like it. I like where you're going with it. Let's see. Wow. My guitar. Okay, I got it in there. Let me see. All right, there we go. And also, thank you, R&R Fan, for the 200 bits. Appreciate that. Thank you. Hope you enjoy that. We're gonna do. Let me see. We're gonna save that one for a little bit later. Let me see. We're gonna do a quick. I think we're still tuned down, aren't we? We're gonna slowly tune up. We're gonna slowly tune up. We're gonna do a Kiss song. It was requested a few weeks ago, and could be considered a painkiller of some sort for some people. This one's called Cold Gin. When you're down in the dumps, what do you need to pick you up? We'll be right back. Colgen time again. That's right. It is Colgen time. Again. Again and again and again. Like the lipstick. Also, hello, Flying Penguin. You like the lipstick? Why does everyone think I'm wearing lipstick? I don't know what it is. That's just my lips, guys. I get a lot of comments about that on, especially on YouTube. If I post like what do you call it? Shorts, YouTube shorts. Because they get a lot of views, so I like them. But I also get all I get a lot of lipstick comments on those. Maybe all of those comments are actually different accounts by Flying Penguin. Pucker up! But those are just I'm all natural, baby! So there you go. And that was a Kiss song, so it's appropriate that I do a little kiss after that. Anyway. I'm not making any sense. But it's okay. My lips are naturally red. I mean, I don't know. Maybe you can look at other pictures of me. It's definitely, I don't know. They do look like that on this camera though, but let me see maybe I changed the hue or something. Sometimes I mess with that because I try to, I don't know, because I do stupid things, you know. Guys, sometimes I do stupid things. But let me see. No, there's no hue on this. Like, I can make it. Like, check this out. Like, oh, that looks horrible. Oh my god, I look horrible. Anyway, let me get that back to zero. Hopefully that... Did it save? 1 second. Okay, we're good. We're gonna do another song. Jesus. We're gonna do another song. Maybe we'll do... I don't know which one to do. Have a lot of good options. Do you want to do While My Guitar Sleeps? Anyway, also, hello, Sally. Hello, Sally. And also, let me not forget to do Hey Joe. I've been meaning to do that. Let's see if we can do that. Also, The Chain. Was also a request. I got to do some of this. I try to get them all in there, and then all of a sudden, the time was escaping me. Joe must be Jude's brother. Yes. That part is true. And by popular demand, we are doing a Nickelback song today. We are going to do Rockstar. So just let me guys know when you want to hear it. Maybe we'll do... Do you want to hear While My Guitar Gently Weeps now? Well, just say G minor. It's been a while since I've done this song. And I'm also tuned down. Let's see. Don't want that again.
Look at my guitar as it weeps gently.
Wait. It says G. It's an A.
What? Thanks.
Okay, maybe a clean sound. That sounds too dirty. It's too dirty for the stream. Trying to get me to do this song? I've done this one before. I just don't like. I find it. It's. I don't know. We're gonna try. I'm gonna give another shot. I'm gonna give another shot. While My Guitar Gently Weeps by the Beatles.
You all see the love there that's sleeping while my guitar gently weeps. Look at the floor and I see it needs sweeping. Still my guitar gently weeps. I don't know why nobody told you
gently weeps.
But then underneath them, we must surely be learning. Still my guitar gently
my guitar gently weeps. And thank you, Alex, for the 30 bits. Thank you. Appreciate that. Not sure about Rocky, but Pearl did a great job. I got it. It was all the guitar's work. So there you go. Who are the Beatles? Yeah, just a local band. We're gonna do this one. I know you guys wanted to hear this one for a while. So I mean, I know you guys are desperate to hear this one. You can't get enough of this song. So, you're gonna get it. Here we go. Nickelback, that's right. What you all wanted to hear, I know. But, like, I keep like, listening to it and practicing it, so, you know, I mean... Or, not, like, really practicing it, but, you know, kind of practicing it, so, getting your hopes up now. So, stand in the line! Something like that, right? Let's do this thing.
Oh, baby, I'm through with standing in the line of clubs I'll never get in. It's like the bottom of the ninth, and I'm never gonna win. This life hasn't turned out quite the way I want it to be.
Tell me what you want.
I want a brand new house on an episode of Friends, and a bathroom I can play baseball in, and a king-sized tub big enough for a tent was me. I'll need a credit card, got no limit, in a big black jet with a bedroom in it. Gonna join in my high club at 37,000 feet.
Yeah,
I want a future bus full of old guitars. My own star Hollywood Boulevard. So relax to share and James Dean is fine for me.
So how you gonna do it?
I'm gonna trade this life for a fortune of fame. I'd even cut my hair and change my name. cause we all just wanna be big pop star, living in a small town for a 15 car. The girls come easy and the drugs come cheap. We'll all stay skinny cause we just won't eat. And we'll all hang out in the coolest bars in the VIP with the movie stars. Every good gold digger's gonna wind out there. Every playboy bunny with a police blonde. I wanna be great like Elvis without the tassels. And everybody got lots of beat up assholes. And I got a lot of grass so I can eat my beans for free. Oh yeah, I'm gonna dress my ass with the latest fashion. Got a front door key to the Playboy Mansion. Gonna date a centerfold that loves to blow my money for me. Trade this life for fortune and fame, and even cut my hair and change my name. Cause we're all just wanna be big rock stars, living in hilltop houses, driving 15 cars. The girls come easy and the drugs come cheap. We all stay skinny cause we just won't eat. And we'll hang out in the coolest bars, in the VIP with the movie stars. Every good gold digger's gonna wind up there. Every playboy bunny with the bleached blonde hair. And we'll hide out in the private rooms with the latest dictionary of the days who are true. They'll get you anything with that evil smile. Everybody's got a drug dealer on speed dial. Well, hey, I wanna be a rock star. Sing those songs that offend the sinners. Who's gonna bump my pills from a business best to get a the girls come easy and the drugs come cheap. We all stay skinny cause we just won't eat. And we'll hang out in the coolest bars in a VIP with the movie stars. Every good gold digger's gonna wind out there. Every playboy bunny with their bleached blonde hair. And we'll hide out in the private rooms with the latest dictionary of the day's who's who. They'll get you anything with that evil smile. Everybody's got a drug dealer on speed dial. Well, hey, I'm gonna be a rock star. Hey, I'm gonna be a rock star.
Rock star, Nickelback. Which reminds me. let me see. I just gotta put another one in so I don't forget it. There we go. Okay, we got it. And also, hello, Kale Me Wooly. And Tillman. Hello, Tillman. Tillman. Man, I'm thirsty. Ooh, Rocky's thirsty. I think we're going to do... this one. This one... I wore this shirt many times. Or many times, I don't know. But it says Screaming for Vengeance. I've never actually done that song. We're going to give it a shot. I don't know it super well, but we're going to give it a shot. We're going to give it an attempt. Can you do some NXS maybe by my side? I don't know by my side. Let me take a look at that one. I may have done it, though. We did do NXS last week. And there's another one that I want to do called New Sensation. I want to do that one. And then, we will see. So we are going to do, we'll do a new sensation in a minute. Or maybe we'll do it now. Let me see. I actually have it ready. Let's see. You guys ready for this? Hit record. You mean the one, I just want to hit record? That one? I know you want to hear, let me see. The Animals. Okay, I have that one ready as well. Let's see. We're going to do a quick NXS. Then we're going to do Screaming for Pain. No, Screaming for Vengeance. After that. Sensations. That's the lyric. I like that. New Sensations by Lou Reed. Is there another one? Oh my god. Too many. Too many sensations, guys. How can we keep track? Alright, we're gonna do Screaming for Vengeance. You guys ready to scream? You're gonna have to scream with me on this one because there's like a scream in the chorus. You guys gotta do it with me. So I can only do one voice at a time. I mean, although I am AI. I don't actually exist, guys. This has all been fake this whole time. It's a government project to see if you guys can tell the difference between a real streamer and a fake streamer. This guitar is not even real. Nothing is real. All right, so we're going to do the song that is the name on my t-shirt. The t-shirt song. That's right. Yeah, that makes sense. When I invented Rocky, he was originally Pixels. That's right. It's all true, guys. The truth is out. So, keep that in mind. Strawberry fields forever. All right, we're gonna try this. We're gonna see how this goes. Bear with me. Screaming! Vengeance! Yeah! We'll be right back. dungeons, screaming for vengeance. Judas Priest. There you go. And you guys are talking about acid now, so it's like, by the way, Strawberry Fields Forever, that's one of my favorite songs, or favorite Beatles songs. I think that one's, that's a really solid one. I don't know if I can do it because, you know, when you listen to that song, it's like really trippy. I think I did it once before. I'll consider it. I'll put it in my maybe pile, which is, you know, this big. I can't, it's like inverted. Anyway, screaming. Okay, we're gonna do a song. This was a request, and it's a Discord request. Push It to the Limit, Scarface. And my question is, do you guys remember if I did this one before? Because I'm having like a Kramer effect moment where I don't remember if I did it or not, but I do remember it was requested, and I have like a memory of doing it, but I don't really know for sure. Thank you, Moonlit Git, for following. Welcome. And we're gonna give it a shot. Paul Engemann. I wonder if it's a German. Sounds like a German name. Could be. It's probably German. Let me see. I want to know. This is American. Well, so much for that. It was fun while it lasted. All right, Push It to the Limit. You guys know this one? You guys remember Scarface? I only watched it one time. I need to watch it again. Do I remember the story behind Strawberry Fields? Yeah, you told me. Let me check. I gotta tune my guitar.
Why does Rocky Kramer play Fender? Because it's the best.
Sorry, I was muted. I was a muted boy. We remember, the world remember. Wall of Sound. Maybe he'll tell you. No, I don't remember that well. Now you're pushing it to the limit! You know what? We're gonna tune it down a little bit. It sounds funky. All right, guys. We're gonna do a shredding song now. I'm gonna do one that's called Crush of Lead. But before I do that, I will tell the story of how Strawberry Fields came together. I'm gonna do it with maybe a little bit of reverb. Hello. There's a very nice park in Liverpool that's on a hill. In the summer, if you lay down on the grass and look up the hill, all you see are the tops of the grass, which are slightly burnt. While laying on the grass, looking up and high on acid, it looks like Strawberry Fields forever. That's where they wrote the song. There you go. Alright, this song is by Joe Satriani. One of my favorite Satriani songs, by the way. What did I say the name of it was? Crush of Love, that's right. Let me see if I can find it. Spooky. Was it spooky? If you guys ever need Halloween voiceovers, let me know. I'll do it for you. For a lot of money. Just kidding. Let me see. I think this was loud, isn't it? I gotta check the key on this. I don't remember what it is. Great, push it to a limit. Thank you. Appreciate that. I feel like the guitar sounded a little bit like it didn't. It was like a little bit different key than the other one. I tried to fix it. I don't know. That's just mental note for myself. It's a cool song though. I like it a lot. And also, thank you for gifting 5 subs. Appreciate that. Thank you very much. I don't know why it hurts when I lean over like that, but thank you. It's a cool song. I also have the heat is on for you. In a little bit. It's gonna happen. Waiting for the heat to be needed. It's like kind of cold outside, but it's hot here. I got a lot of lights on. That's why I look like Casper. Didn't start. That was the last cool way. the crash of love, Joe Satriani. And thank you for the fire there. Appreciate that. We're going to do an original. It's the original time. Water. We need water. We need water. So there you go, guys. Let me see. Let me see. We're going to do this. Okay, we're going to do... we're going to do an original. That's right. I did say that. And this one's called Alcohol. Could be a painkiller for some people. Right? Am I right? Am I right? All right. Temporary one? Bad one? Let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Merci. Merci. Any French people? I don't feel like we... never have French people here. Like a lot of other European countries, but... oh, we've had a few French people, now that I think about it. That's true. Oh, which is the one? Is it this one? Yeah, that's the one. Gotta make sure. Gotta make sure. Ah! Good thing that didn't do anything weird. Let me see. And Chemical Romance JK. I like that. I like that you request it, but like not really. But anyway, welcome Sumtim. Sumtim, or maybe it's sometime. I'm French at heart. Well, there you go. There you go. Always curious where people are from. Anyway, if you guys were seeing anything else, and hello, Kirsha. Hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And hello, I am cute, 98. Welcome, welcome. You look like that one guy I saw on the telly. That's right. It's possible. Which guy was it? I thought Rocky was French. Parlez-vous français? Je m'appelle Rocky. That's all I've got. I tried to learn French for like about a year, but I kind of gave up on it. To be real with you guys. This one's called Alcohol. I hope you guys enjoy it. Available on this album, Thiestum. Track number 3. We'll be right back.
You're listening to Rocky Kramer, magnified, energized, and electrified by Engel and the Powerball 2 amplifier. Rocky Kramer and Engel, a perfect combination.
Welcome. What am I saying? Welcome back. Anyway, thank you for following sometime, 558, and you're leaving, so I'll see you later. Hope to see you again. Okay, but only 3 or 4 shots. That's right. Drink responsibly, guys. Very important. And that song was Alcohol, also available on vinyl, guys. Get it on vinyl. You can check out the music video on YouTube. It's a shorter version of it. Kind of a short version. The album version is a little bit longer. I'm a French people at Zemon Anniversary. J'aimerais entendre du Pink Floyd, the Rocky Kramer. Okay. Well, there you go. You're a French people. I like it. Welcome. Welcome. You've been here before, haven't you? I feel like you've been around. It says you're a first time chatter, though. Maybe it's lying. Anyway, welcome. 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 That's an original. That's my song. That's my song, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. That was a fine tune. But I thought you said you don't like originals. let me see. We didn't do The Heat Is On, though, right? No. I know Hey Joe was requested. Maybe we'll do that. It's his birthday. Whose birthday? Is it your birthday? Paquette Eric? I was mistaken. If it's your birthday, Eric, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Eric. Hope you have a wonderful day. There, I've wrote you a birthday song. Better be happy now. Okay, we're going to try Hey Joe, a little Jimi Hendrix. I always forget to do this song. So, let me see. Let me try this. It may be in the wrong key. Let me see. It's going to be... Let me see. Hey, yeah. Sound like Joe Cocker all of a sudden. So the song's for you, Eric. And thank you for following BB Ragin'. Jimi Hendrix. Sound marvelous tonight. Thank you. Appreciate that. Let me see. My secret glass. My vodka glass. Imagine if I drank that much vodka during the show. I would die. I would die, guys. Hey! Let me see. I drink a lot of water. During this show. Let's see.
Hey Joe, where you going with that gun in your hand? Hey Joe, I said where you going with that gun in your hand? Hey Joe, thought I'd mess around, we'll mess around town.
Joe. All right, Jim Hendrix. Hey, Joe. And I see you guys want to hear, we'll do Comfortably Numb for Eric's birthday. That sounds like a good plan. Hey, Joe, if you really want to date me, Mom, please be gentle. She's an angel? Got it. Thank you for following V2 Fresh. Yeah, we'll do Comfortably Numb now, and then we can do some, I've been meaning to do Steel Panther. I know you guys want to hear Steel Panther. For fun, right? We're doing this one for fun. Eye of the Panther. I think Robert Plant said he'd wished he wrote that song, yeah. Yeah, I realized that riff is kind of, it's similar. But I mean, a lot of the Zeppelin stuff was similar to other stuff. So, I mean, we can go on and on and on and on and on about that. Anyway, let's do Comfortably Numb, and then we'll do Steel Panther after that. Let me see. I have my own track for this one. Hope you guys like this one. Let me verify. Let me get the lyrics for it. It's been a little while. It's been a second or two.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. See it in your eyes, baby. Can you see it in my eyes? Guys, are you ready for this? I sure hope so. 'Cause I'm ready. Come on!
Hello, hello, hello. Is there anybody in there? Just nod if you can hear me.
you no more. But you made me feel a little sick.
Can you stand up,
stand up, stand up?
I do believe it's working, working good. But now I'm through the show. Come on, it's time to go. There is no pain you are receiving. A distant ship smoke on the horizon. You are only coming through in waves. Your lips glow, but I can't hear what you're saying. When I caught a fleeting glimpse out of the corner of my eye. Now I turn to look, but it was gone. I cannot put my finger on it now. The child's grown, the dream is gone.
We'll be right back.
I'm gonna be afraid. Speaking of animals, we're going to do another animal song. We're going to do animals. That was Steel Panther, if you didn't recognize them. Hey, what was their name? They had another name before. Eyes of a Panther. If you don't know that song, you can check it out. But they were a different band. Metal Shop. Metal School. Metal School. That was what I was thinking about. Anyway, Fingers Possessed. That's right. My fingers are possessed. Possessed. There we go. Better pronunciation. Did I miss the heat is on? Did you leave? No. We'll do it after. Well, we'll do heat is on after. After animals. Let me see. Did I put it in? It's not in. Is it in yet? Okay. Let me see. I need to hydrate. It's very dry today. Or like it's not dry. It's like very. My body needs liquids. Did you get eruption down? Never really tried. I never have time to like sit down and learn it. One of these days. I'd like to. I'll do this. That was perfect, right? Perfect! Perfect eruption! Almost had it. Almost had it. Thank you. Sometimes I go pet animals without my headphones on. Okay. Okay. He'll get it down. One of these days. I know. I worked mostly on painkiller this week, so... Which will be a sight for sore eyes. Also, hello, Maxi Max! How are you? How's it going? And I appreciate all the French from Harmonica David. I love it. It's the benefit of being Canadian. I guess you have to learn French in school, I'm guessing. Maybe not. Goal for next week. Maybe next week we'll do eruption. I'll write down... Okay, I'll do you guys... I'll do something. I'll write it down. I'll write down eruption. I'll give it a shot. I used to know it, but I don't remember it. Some solos I can memorize to the point where it sticks with me. Then other solos just they won't. You can do it. I appreciate that. I appreciate the positive. Ah, damn it. The positivity. I can't even think of the words, guys. I think I'm forgetting English as I'm trying to learn Spanish. And I don't know enough Spanish to speak Spanish. So I'm just left with nothing. I'll just be this guy who has to learn sign language. Now I have to learn sign language as well. I took 4 years of it in school, but seldom use it. Love traveling to Quebec. Then it quickly comes back to me. Okay, so... Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias. See, now it's all Spanish now, so that's the way it's gonna be. Just kidding. I like the fact that that was the song that got like a lot of followers. I love it. Thank you, Super Chantastic, Clocks 97, Colin Hill Music, and Da Betrayer, also known as
Da Betrayer.
I like that. The Betrayer. That would be a good album title, actually. The Betrayer. Featuring Rob Halford. Halford. I can't even talk. Anyway, you obviously knocked that one out of the park. Thank you. And the parking lot. There you go. That's a touchdown, right? How does he solo like that and sing so well at the same time? Must be a robot. I'm AI. Guys, I said it earlier. I mean, do I have to make a command at this point? I'm just kidding. Anyway, so what do we say? The Heat Is On, Glenn Frey. You guys ready for this? And don't make me forget, I'm going to do the chain after this. Fleetwood Mac. Also, hello, So Porco GP. So Porco GP. What does GP stand for? I just want to say Grand Prix. Because I'm like a racing dude. That's right, guys. I'm a racing dude. Yeah. It's a thing. It's a thing. Gameplay. There you go. This is Twitch. What am I thinking? So Porco. Mr. Pig. I love it. Mr. Pig. Mr. Pig. Mr. Pig. Mr. Pig. There you go. That's a little song for you. Rocky runs in DOS. Oh my god. Prompt command rock play song. It's actually pronounced like Fry. Oh, I always say it wrong. Glenn Frey. You mean like Glenn Frey? Glenn Frey. How's that? Does that make everyone pissed? All right. Let's you guys ready for this? I'm not ready for this, but I hope you guys are.
Heat is on the street. on, baby.
The heat is on, baby.
That's right. Glenn Fry. Like fries? Is it like fries? Okay. Fries. Fried. Fried Glenn. Got it. Okay, we're going to do a song. It was a request a little while ago. And let me see if I get the right one, because I need to get the right track for this one. This one, it should be the E one. Was awesome. Thank you. Appreciate that. Thank you, Colin. It's a good song. I love that song. It's a really cool song. Like a single French fry.
Love me again. I can still hear you.
Hope you guys enjoyed that. That was The Chain, Fleetwood Mac, also known as Fleetwood Smack. And hope you like that. Now we're going to do, it's 9 o'clock. That means it's painkiller time. Coast to coast. I don't know. We're going to do painkiller now. Are you guys ready for this? You guys ready for the title track of the show? Gonna have to hydrate for this one. You guys gotta get ready. Oh yeah. Hopefully you guys like some pretty heavy metal. That's what's about to happen. We'll be right back. That song is crazy. Oh my god. Also, hello Alonso and welcome. You came at the right time. I don't know if that was the right time, but hope you enjoyed that. That's crazy. That song is crazy. We're gonna chill it out a little bit now. Let's do a little bit more chill song. I meant to do this one a while ago, but since we're talking about Pink Floyd again, we're gonna bring back another one that's more like 80s Pink Floyd. This was called Learning to Fly.
Just an earthbound, misfit. trail across the clouds. See my shadow fly out of the corner of my wandering eye. A dream I'm threatened by the morning light. Could blow this soul bright through the roof of the night.
Any Star Wars fans? Because I see the, I see the little Mandalorian, baby Yoda, in there. Love that. Also, thank you, Flying Penguin, for the flames. I'm on fire, guys. I'm on fire. I love it. Okay, we're gonna do a song. This was a request from last week, and then we're gonna have to figure out what the finale is. I have one suggestion. Well, I have another song, but let's see. This one's Alanis Morissette. I always forget her name. I meant to look up how you pronounce it. Damn it, Alanis. Alanis Morissette. Love your shirt. You like it? It looks better on this. Looks better on this camera. It's the Screaming for Vengeance. All right. All right, you guys, you ought to know. Let's see. Alanis.
I want you to know that I'm happy for you. I would wish nothing but the best for you both.
And only me. Is she perverted like me? Would she go down on you in a theater? Does she speak eloquently? And would she have your baby? I'm sure she'd make a really excellent mother. Oh, and the love that you gave that to me was unable to make it enough for you to be your good wife. You know how you told me, you told me until you died. Till you died, but you're still alive. And I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to the diamond of the cross I bear that you gave to them. You ought to know.
Very well, things look peaceful. I'm not quite as well. I thought you should know.
You forget about me, Mr. Duplicity. I hate to bug you in the middle. I quickly, I was replaced. And are you thinking
Thank you for following Wonkerful. And we got one more song for you guys. And hope you guys enjoy this one. It's a Motley Crue song. And I hope you enjoy it. At the end of the CD, there's an alternate version of this song, which is a Flea. Flea plays bass. He plays bass on an alternate version. Why not have him play on the regular one? I was thinking about it when I listened to it the bass was loud, and I was wondering who played bass on it. And now I guess I still don't know. Let's see. When she started, she was just Alanis. Then she did Jagged Little Pill and used her full name to break away from the record label Control, who tried to make her pop. I dated Alanis in the 90s, the relationship ended poorly. She wrote a song about it. Was it this song? Rock is the man. Thank you, guys. You rock, literally. Thank you. Appreciate that, guys. Appreciate the love. We got one more song for you. Hope you guys like this one. I kind of said it earlier, but let's see. I need the lyrics, though. One of my favorite Motley Crue songs called Wildside. Let me just make sure it's in the right key. Let me just double check. It is, guys. So I hope you guys enjoy the show. And I hope you guys enjoy Motley Crue, because that's the last song tonight. Oh! We'll be right back. you so much for watching tonight. Hope to see you all again next week. Every Tuesday, Rock and Roll Tuesdays. Can't do it on another day, right? Because that would be confusing. So hope to see you all then, and hope you all have a great week, and that you will keep rocking and rolling in the meantime. And please join my Discord if you want to request songs for next week. We always announce the theme there kind of early. It's also, you can also follow me on social media and all that good stuff. And I hope to see you guys again next week. And on that note, hope you all have a wonderful night. Have a good night. Annette, Harmonica, Harmonica David, Malzik, Arnar Fan, Alonso, Edwin, and Chill, Bumper Jack Smack, Kelly Willie, Flying Penguin, JRG, Maxi, Max, Sally, Shinsho, Shinsho. And if I missed anyone, Tillman, Alonso. Hello, good night. Buenos noches. Muchas gracias. Have a good night, everyone.
Join Rocky at RockyKramer.com or find him on most social media by following at Rocky Kramer. Look for him on Facebook at Rocky Kramer Official. For those in the United States, text Rocky to 31996 to become a member of Rocky's Rockers.